underlying attitude, environment, behavior, and outcome. These are the things that we had mentioned. One condition we had spoken about, and that was the best condition to be in. ABC, three components of attitude in one direction: environment supportive, behavior as per the attitude, internal satisfaction, external also satisfaction. Now let us see condition number two. MG stands for Mahatma Gandhi Bapu's attitude toward Bapu's negative attitude towards discrimination and injustice. Bapu's negative attitude towards discrimination and injustice. Bapu said, I am on the side of justice, I am on the side of non-discrimination. Now, cognitive component. Bapu believed, cognitive component. All men are born equal. So therefore, because men and women are born equal, so the question of injustice does not arise. Affective component. Bapu's affective component. All men are born equal. Cognitive component, now affective component. Affective. Affective component says, respect and regard all. Respect and regard for all. Bapu said, respect and regard for all. Sabki ijjat karo beta. Ye Bapu ne bola. Ab aate hain action tendency component. AT. Action tendency component. And that is desire to fight injustice. Jahan jahan sir injustice hoga, Bapu wahan pe khada hoga. This is how it is. Wherever there is injustice, we will fight it out. That is what Bapu said. So this is the attitude structure of Bapu. Clear or not? Now environment. Government of South Africa practices apartheid. Apartheid, little meaning is stay apart. Means carries out discrimination and injustice against in and justice D for discrimination against non-whites, whether you are brown, dark brown, light brown, black, dark black, pitch black. Government of South Africa says chupe kalu kalu ka pata मैं कालू नहीं, मैं भूरा हूं. सो डिस्क्रिमिनेशन एंड इनजस्टिस अगेंस्ट नॉन वाइट्स बिहेवियर. बापू सेड टू द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका, मान जाओ. गवर्नमेंट सेड, बापू तू मान जा. बापू ने कहा, मेरा नाम बापू है, मैं नहीं मानता. बिहेवियर एज पर द एटीट्यूड. Behavior was as per the attitude. Bapu said, please behave yourself. Government said, no. Bapu said, dekh mera jalwa. Behavior as per the attitude. Internal, Bapu will get what? Satisfaction. Sir, this is a great satisfaction that you could live your life as per your morals and ethics. Internal satisfaction. Bapu internally was very satisfied. External. Punishment. The government beat Bapu black and blue. Bapu had kneel all over. Blue spots. Some had become black also. Bapu became, you know what, Nilesh. Nilesh is Lord Shiva. Nile hai na wo. So Nilesh, Lord Shiva, he became Lord Shiva. Means what? The more government beat Bapu, but Bapu emerges what? Undisputed leader of non-whites in South Africa. देखो ये पिटाई का असर है. You become leader. Not everybody has this chance. The more you are beaten, the more you turn blue, and the more you turn blue, the more cool you become. It's not like this. Cool dude. Bapu. Now what will happen? Government of South Africa will do what? Will revise its position. And Bapu's position is strengthened. Bapu emerged with strengthened attitude. देखो जी, ऐसा है. I fight injustice. I am successful in my fight. Even when I had to undergo pain and misery. But the outcome was positive. So therefore, government of South Africa had to bend and mend. Bapu made government bend. This is power of our Indian Bapu. Now you can see. This is the way it is, sir. Got the point, sir? Situation number two. Situation number one was very comfortable one, sir, which rarely happens in life. Everything is rosy. Everything is rosy. ये बहुत कम चांस होता है सर, हर एक चीज जो है लाल लाल होता है. You were having an attitude. The government supported that attitude. You behaved as per the attitude. Internal satisfaction, external satisfaction. That was situation number one. Situation number two is also very, very common, but the outcome that we have suggested is generally not seen. Where the government is against you, you fight the government, you win your fight against the government is compelled to change its position. That is exactly what Bapu did. So you can imagine, I mean, what influence Bapu had. Point clear, sir? Now let us see situation number three. Let us see situation number three. Two is very clear, sir, or not? Now see, let us see situation number three. Second situation is this. First one was all same line. Now it is opposite line with attitude winning over environment. Individuals' attitude winning over environment. Though let me be very honest in saying it, that generally, it is not so that the individual's attitude will win over environment, because forces in environment are far more powerful than what the individual is. Sir, clear? Situation number three. Three and four are very similar situations. Let us see. Now when they ask you attitude, behavior, link, ever, you have got everything in your system available. Situation number three is collectors' negative attitude towards sand mafia. Collectors' negative attitude towards sand mafia. Sand mafia is there, collector has negative attitude towards it. Collectors' cognitive component. Cognitive. Sand mafia rob our country of its wealth. जो माफिया लोग हैं देश की जो है संपत्ति को चुरा रहे हैं, देश को खोखला कर रहे हैं. ये दीमक है दीमक. दिस इज हाउ इट इज. दे आर टर्माइट्स. सैंड माफियाज आर टर्माइट्स. दे आर रूइनिंग द वेल्थ. दे आर रूइनिंग अवर नेशन बाय टेकिंग अवे इट्स वेल्थ. इफेक्टिव कंपोनेंट एंगर, हेट एंड डिस्गस्ट टूवर्ड्स सैंड माफिया. आपको बहुत गुस्सा है सैंड माफिया के ऊपर. एंगर, हेट एंड डिस्गस्ट. Action tendency component. Desire for what I will tell you. Desire टू डिजायर, desire to take action against sand mafia. Desire to take action against sand mafia. Situation clear or not? Now environment component. Government is hand in glove with sand mafia. सरकार कह रही है हमारे हाथ तेरे दस्ताने और हम सब मस्ताने. ये सैंड माफिया सरकार ये कह रही है, मैं डाल दूंगी अपना हाथ तेरे दस्ताने में और हम हो जाएंगे मस्त. दिस इज हाउ इट इज. बड़ी अजीब सी बात कर रहे सैंड माफिया सरकार. सरकार जो बहुत गलत है. इट इज हैंड इन ग्लव यू नो विद सैंड माफिया. नाउ व्हाट बिहेवियर. कलेक्टर ने कहा ईंट की ईंट बजा दूंगा एज पर द एटीट्यूड. एज पर द एटीट्यूड इंटरनल व्हाट यू हैव दिस सेटिस्फैक्शन. अंदर से आपको बहुत शांति प्राप्त हुई जो आत्मिक शांति होती है ना उसकी बात कर रहे. एक्सटर्नल पनिशमेंट now sir in the case of Babu punishment had turned into reward but in this case punishment was so severe that it overpowered the satisfaction inside. They made your life very difficult jo sachchai hai. Now what is the option available? Number one, resign and then become a member of civil society and fight. One option is this. That's not a very easy option, sir. Okay, the second is resign and leave the country. Go to Harvard for further education and then write an article on Indian government and its nefarious ways. लोगों को जागरूक करो अपनी लेखन से. अपने लेखन से लोगों के अंदर जागरूकता लाओ. Create awakening and awareness through your writing. That's second option. Well, there are some people who do that, but then also that requires a lot of energy. You know, the easiest option, as it is generally what happens, is people revise their attitudes. If I cannot beat them, I will join them. Bhai, maa government thi na Durga Shakti Nagpal mein Malayam Akhile Sajam. Now maa government says, Durga manja, ye track hamare hai. इन्हें जाने दे. दुर्गा कहती है मैं नहीं जाने दूंगी. मेरा नाम है दुर्गा. मेरे पास शक्ति. मैं हूं नागपाल. तीनों चीजें हैं. आई एम दुर्गा. आई हैव शक्ति एंड आई कैन रिलीज ऑन यू अखिलेश वेनम आल्सो. नाउ अखिलेश सेड वी आल्सो हैव आज हम अंकल एज वाइपर एंड माय फादर मुलायम इज नॉट मुलायम. ही इज वेरी हार्ड. His name is Mulayam. But wherever you touch him, he is very hard. So now what happens? Durga Shakti says, "Dekhoon tere baap ko." Now fight occurred. She fought, but unfortunately for our country, she lost. She had to apologize. Lot of trouble for her, her husband, etc. So as a result of that, attitude revised. And what happened here? Government hand in glove with sand mafia. So what happens here, sir? Government's position is emboldened. It is emboldened. Emboldened government position. It becomes more bold. You know why? Because it could break the spine of the collector. That's the way it is, sir, unfortunately. This is the situation. जो सच्चाई है ना वो ये है. सम एक्सेप्शंस आर देयर लाइक मिस्टर खेमका एंड मिस्टर संजीव चतुर्वेदी. द टू एग्जांपल्स आई ऑलवेज गिव. द फाइट ऑफ मिस्टर संजीव चतुर्वेदी इज एग्जांपलरी अगेंस्ट द टायरनी ऑफ बोथ कांग्रेस एंड बीजेपी गवर्नमेंट्स. दिस ऑल्सो सजेस्ट दैट देयर इज नो डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम. दो दे टॉक अबाउट आइडियोलॉजी इट इज ओनली फॉर पब्लिक कंजम्पशन. Otherwise, there is no difference in them. It's same lust for power, attempt to take country men for ride, and also, sir, in the name of development, siphon away the resources. Only to fleece the middle class of everything so that they keep paying taxes and they enjoy. They enjoy at the expense of taxes we provide with no accountability for our money. Where is it going? That's a very unfortunate part. We are made to pay taxes for development of the country, but unfortunately, you see, it's not about development. Development hardly takes place or taking place at a very slow pace in light of the resources that are generated. Socho na sir, itna bada country hai, income tax record says there are less than 1 lakh people who have declared income of 1 crore and more. Imagine, with so many people, I mean, having such kind of an income, but no disclosure. This is the way it is. Point clear, sir? So you can understand, this is the situation that happens. Now, in the situation number 4, sir, everything is same.
Sir, if there is punishment and collector is thinking of resigning, how is there internal satisfaction?
इंटरनल सेटिस्फेक्शन ये तो है ना कि लड़के गए बाहर से गर्दन नहीं उठाई, गर्दन नहीं झुकाई, सॉरी. ये सर देखो कितना बड़ा सेटिस्फेक्शन है. आप पता कैसे डायलॉग बाजी करोगे ऐसे, इफ आई कुड नॉट चेंज द सिस्टम ऑल्सो कुड नॉट चेंज मी, दैट इज द प्राइड आई हैव. हमने गर्दन नहीं झुकाई, हम राजपूत आदमी हैं, सिसोदिया क्लैन महाराणा के वंशज है. सर कट सकता है पर सर झुकेगा नहीं. देखो कितनी बड़ी बात है यार, और क्या चाहिए तुम्हें? इतनी छाती चौड़ी करके तुम 56 इंच 66 इंच का सीना है तुम्हारा. मोदी से बड़ा है, मोदी का 56 का है, आपका 66 का है. ये है मोदी का साइज, तो धीरे धीरे छोटा होता जा रहा है. एज द टाइम इज प्रोग्रेसिंग, इज 56 इंच इज बिकमिंग 46, 36, 26, विल कम डाउन लाइक दिस. योर्स इज इन्फ्लेटिंग बिकॉज यू फॉट एंड देन यू लॉस्ट, दो देयर विल बी अ टच ऑफ रिग्रेट दैट यू लॉस्ट, बट यू फॉट. प्रोवाइडेड यू गो डाउन फाइटिंग बट नॉट चेंज. If you change, then there will be problems, sir. अभी तो वो internally कैसे satisfied होते हैं कि देखो ऐसा है, हमने तो पूरी कोशिश की, कुछ नहीं हुआ. We tried our level best, nothing happened. Now, if the people of the country want corruption to continue, if the people of the country want that, well, the present system is good, so let them have that system. You know, how do one reconcile? He reconciles like that. I am not a reformer. Okay, I just run the system, I don't reform the system. मैं संचालक हूं, सुधारक नहीं. So I run the system, I don't reform the system. Now if people do not want any reform, why should I take the headache? I am very well off, I get all privileges. So why should I bother myself? This is the way eventually people reconcile. The fourth situation is also like this, but only difference is everything same. Behavior not as per the attitude. Sunrise, in the third case, you fought and you lost. In the fourth case, you decide not to fight. There is no point antagonizing the government. So internal dissatisfaction. Internal is this. External, save oneself from punishment. Or may even get rewarded. P अड़ गया, R बन गया. Reward is much, much, much greater than dissatisfaction caused. Revise government emboldened. This is situation number 4. Clear, Ruji Baba? This is situation number 4. थ्री के बाद फोर है, फोर यहां पे आ गया है, देखो आपके सामने है. इन दिस केस यू डिड नॉट फाइट, इन द अर्लियर केस यू फॉट. because you did not fight, government rewarded you. Reward was very, very intense. So you thought, well, why should I bother myself with inner guilt too much? भाई लाइफ बढ़िया चल रही है, अपना बढ़िया, परिवार में मस्ती घट रही है, और क्या है, सरकार काट रही है लोगों को, वो अलग बात है, लेकिन हम भी क्या करें, समझ गए ना बात आप? दिस इज द वे इट इज, दिस इज द अंडरस्टैंडिंग. सिचुएशन नंबर 4, क्लियर? 1, 2, 3, 4 वी हैव प्रेजेंटेड टू यू ऑल 4 सिचुएशंस. Now situation number 5. Let us see situation number 5, which is also very, very easy position to be in. Sir, clear for situation number 5.
So in the third case, if a person changes his attitude, then the internal satisfaction changes to dissatisfaction.
It will, but eventually one will reconcile. Na? As I told you, one will find the reason. मैंने आपको याद होगा दो बातें बोली थी पहले. जिंदगी में जीने के लिए दो ही काम इंसान करता है, एक देखता है जस्टिफिकेशन, दूसरी देखता है प्रोबेबिलिटी. अगर आपको याद हो, व्हाई इज करप्शन इन इंडिया सो प्रेवलेंट? नंबर 1, यू हैव टू जस्टिफाई टू योरसेल्फ एंड टू द वर्ल्ड दैट करप्शन इज नॉट बैड. इनफैक्ट करप्शन मेक्स द सिस्टम रन बेटर. जस्टिफिकेशन एंड प्रोबेबिलिटी, द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ बीइंग कॉट एंड प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ बीइंग पनिश्ड. In India, the probability of being caught is very poor. Probability of being punished is further poor. So, as a result of that, this behavior will continue. Why are people jumping the red light with impunity? Now, they will have justification. If I will not jump, then somebody will hit my car from the back. Because they are ready to jump. They may also beat me for not jumping. Justification is available. Plus, I have got some very important work to do at home. So, I want to reach at least 10-15 minutes earlier than the scheduled time. ये justification available है. देखो, आप कोई वैज्ञानिक नहीं हो, घर में कोई आपके रिसर्च नहीं चल रही, कोई ऐसी प्रयोगशाला नहीं है जो घर पे चला रखी है आपने, जिसकी वजह से अनुसंधान करके नई नई चीजें आ रही हैं. ऐसी तो कोई बात है नहीं. You are not a scientist, you are not doing experiments at home, you are not doing any kind of research. So, why are you so desperate to reach home? Only to have few pakoras and samosas. Answer is illogical. But you see, justification is available. Justification everybody gives. And when you jump these red lights, the probability of being caught is very less. The probability of being punished also when caught further less. You can pay some bribe and run away. So therefore, you will continue to jump red lights. That is how it is. It is like this only, sir. Same way people rationalize and be happy. Clear, ma? Now situation number 4. After 3. Situation number 5. Situation number 5 is situation number 1, 2, 3, 4. That is situation number 5. Ab kya hoga isme khas dekho aap. 1, 2, 3, 4 hai. Phir bhi situation 5 hai. Dekho ji, 1, 2, 3, 4. But the situation is 5. Now, the only issue in situation number 5 is the assumptions that we had of the attitude being uniform with respect to 3 components is changed to a situation where there is a fight between the cognitive and affective component. Ma'am, got the point or not? Abhi tak hum samajh rahe the ki jo attitude hai wo homogeneous hai. उसके अंदर जो 3 कंपोनेंट है एक ही जगह से एक ही तरह से अलाइन है. वी हैड हिदर टू इमेजिंड दैट द एटीट्यूड विच वॉज देयर एंड द 3 कंपोनेंट्स विच वर देयर ऑफ एटीट्यूड वेर इन लाइन विद वन अनदर, वेर कंसिस्टेंट विद वन अनदर. बट देयर कैन ऑल्सो अकर अ सिचुएशन वेर कॉग्निटिव कंपोनेंट एंड एफेक्टिव कंपोनेंट आर एट लॉगर हेड्स. हम देखो ना महाभारत रामायण, two arrows were fired, they hit like this, one traveled towards this. This is exactly what happens. Now see the interesting example here. Cognitive component. A young man fell in love. Thoda sa interesting bataye example. Corruption. Theek hai, koi achhi example bataye. Dekhiye aap, naseela example hai. young man fell in love. Love was with Anuradha. Now what will, when you fall in love, sir, what you see? First of all, your physical and mental parameters and her physical and mental parameters. Your financial status, her financial status, occupational status, yours and hers. So you found that you are 5'6 and she is 6'5. He and she. Aapne bola koi baat nahi, life is all about cooperation. I will jump and she will bend. And the two shall unite. Koi baat nahi, ye bhi khushi ho gayi aapko. Number one, parameter disproportionate, no problem. Now second, you have fragile body, she has robust body. उनका शरीर गठीला है और आपका शरीर लचीला है. देखिए, every part of the body can be so fragile it is, every part can be detached. Some people are detachable items. Okay, now you are poor, she is rich. कोई बात, धन तो आता जाता रहता है. क्यों जी, अगर निर हटा दूंगा तो मेरे पास भी धन है. ओके, निर धन है तो धन. नंबर फोर, यू आर IAS एंड शी इज ऑल्सो IAS. शी इज IAS पंजाब काडर, यू आर IAS स्टिल अपियरिंग. Still appearing? कई लोग अपने कार्ड में छपा के रखते हैं IAS है. कंफ्यूजन हो जाए एक बार, क्या है ये? People think Edmund Carter. Still appearing. Okay. Now what happens? Effective component. You have between yourselves L, L and L. It is called love, love and only love. Triple L है. तीन बार एल होना कमाल की बात है. लव लव एंड ओनली लव. नाउ सर, दिस इज द सिचुएशन लाइक. नाउ व्हाट एडवाइस वुड यू गिव टू दिस मैन सर? शुड ही मैरी और नॉट मैरी? एक्शन टेंडेंसी, ही विल टेल. ही इज अ यंग हैंडसम मैन हु इज 6'5". बट सर, व्हाट एडवाइस यू गिव? शुड ही मैरी और शुड ही नॉट मैरी? Taking into cognizance, cognitive and affective components, he should marry. This is what is called as man ruled by the heart and not by the head. ये नहीं देख रहे, एक फीट की दूरी कम नहीं होती. कब तक उचकता रहेगा? There will come a time when jumping possibility is no longer there. Other person has also got cervical, cannot lie. Relationship destroyed. But he says, must marry. So, desire to marry. And you rather. Now comes government. Government to hai nahi. Mafia, government to chale hi nahi. Ab sir, do hi cheeze hai environment mein. Either parents are supportive. Anuradha's father said, beta, no problem. I was also 5'7 and her mother 7'5. So we also had a history. When I married her, it was because I used to cook well and I could carry out my hobby of what is called as helping people. Okay, that is why she finally chose me. And it, in my fifth attempt, I also became IAS. She got it in first attempt, remained senior to me always. But remember, this happens sometimes post marriage, you become IAS. यहाँ जो disheartened लोग हैं उनके लिए उम्मीद है कि अगर attempt एक तो हो चुके हैं तो उसके बाद शादी कर लो. क्या पता भाई गुड सितारे चेंज हो जाए. एग्री नो ब्रो, और तारे नजर आ जाए. ये सर, This is the way it is. Take attempt and then attempt marriage and then take attempt. You may succeed. Don't write, just theoretical thing. Okay, now see the situation here. Agar pitaji unke supportive and your father is also ready. So, will you still go ahead and marry? See, the idea here is, let me tell you. First of all, chances of this are very rare. Because everything is disproportionate. Chances of this are very high. And you know what? Chances of not as per attitude are the highest. Meri baat samajh rahe ho na, sir? Theoretically, yes. A person can go ahead and marry. First of all, let me tell you, in this situation, the chances that the environmental factor would be against are very, very high. Very high are these chances that environmental factor will be against. The chances of environmental factor favoring are very, very low chances are there, that very, very few chances are there that environmental factor may support. Now, the second thing I am trying to tell you is that, see, if you have an inner feeling that probably this is not something that can gel well. You know why? Because there are too many differences between us regarding physical parameters, occupational parameters, wealth parameters, etc. So even when we have great liking between us, still I personally feel it will not be so easy to execute. So if the environment is against, see, my attitude here is not as strong as it would have been if all three things would have been in line. If all three things would have been in line, my attitude would have been much stronger, isn't it? So it's not that strong, to be very honest. So in that situation, first of all, attitude is weak, and on the top of it, environment is against. So the chances are I will act not as per my attitude. Although theoretically, all four possibilities that we have discussed earlier apply here. But majorly what is the outcome is a behavior not as per that. That is there. Because environment, very huge chance is going to be against. And when it is against, you will not muster enough courage to go against the environment. Because you are not very sure inside that whether my attitude is that strong or not to sail over this challenge. So therefore, chances are behavior not as per the attitude. Got the point or not? This is exactly the situation. But let me tell you, in real life, this is the situation. The fifth one. We have been very, very comfortable saying that, you see, all three components are in one line. See, when Mahatma Gandhi landed in South Africa second time, after he had created some tension there, by supporting the idea of a crusade against the oppressive government which practiced apartheid, many white friends wrote to Mahatma Gandhi that, you see, don't come back to South Africa because there is a huge possibility that you may be attacked and you may even die. But still Mahatma Gandhi had the courage and conviction to go back. And when he went back to South Africa, when he landed there, he was almost beaten to death. Only to be saved at the last moment by a wife of the superintendent, who was also a great fan of Mahatma Gandhi, when she saw him being beaten by whites. So what I want to tell you is, sir, that you see, there must have been in Mahatma Gandhi's mind also a conflict between cognitive and affective components. I mean, when whites were issuing threat after threat, there must have been an element of fear. No matter how, see, today we understand he is Mahatma. But he would not have been into existence at all if that day he would have bled to death. Are you getting my point or not? You can call it as chance, you can call it as providence, you can call it as fate, you can call it as planetary positions. That, well, that lady appeared and could save her. Save Mahatma Gandhi, and she coincidentally happened to be the wife of the superintendent police. So that was a luck. That is called as luck factor. But otherwise, there was a possibility of being killed that day itself. So what I want to say is, there was an element of fear. And then there was an element of resoluteness. That, you see, I must stand by the belief system I carry. This is the way normally in a life of a man it happens. And on the top of it, government was against him. So imagine, I mean, with this kind of an, first of all, conflict within, Mahatma Gandhi chose to challenge the enemy outside and eventually won it. Won the challenge. That is very, very big thing, sir. That is very big thing. So you can understand, it is never easy. ये तो क्या करते हैं सर, जो रीजनल रिलीजनल पॉलिटिक्स करते हैं, दे वर्क एज इन द एज अ क्राउड एंड ट्राई टू व्हाट एज अ मॉब एंड देन ट्राई टू लिंच अदर्स. हियर इज अ पर्सन सिंगल हैंडेडली चैलेंजिंग द मॉब एंड दैट टू इन अ डिफरेंट कंट्री वेयर देन ह्यूमन राइट्स वेयर आल्सो नॉट अ वेरी बिग इशू देन एंड आल्सो कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम्स वेयर पुअर. सो इफ यू आर किल्ड, यू आर किल्ड, यू विल नॉट मेक एनी न्यूज. So, sir, you can just imagine, I mean, people don't consider these aspects. These are very difficult aspects. Ye issues hai, sir. With these struggles are unfortunately not highlighted. Because you see, when they talk about Mahatma Gandhi in history, they never talk about the kind of, you can say, mental conflicts Mahatma Gandhi would have experienced when all this was taking place. For example, in spearheading the nationalist movement also, you see, you do not know what the outcome is going to happen. You don't know the outcome. You are just shooting in the dark. Now, we can sit back and decide, oh, he should have done that. He should have done this. But at that moment, you don't know. For example, when you have taken up this challenge of taking up civil service examination, you do not know what fate awaits you. You may have started with this notion that I will finish the process in a year and a half. But you do not know how many years it might take. And whether it will result in the desired outcome also or not. Are you getting my point? There are so many uncertainties. Whereas this is still a defined thing. Because there is an examination. You are aware of your strengths. So that way dilemmas are not so intense. As it would have been for a man trying to go to South Africa and challenge the government there. And where it was clearly stated he had been attacked in past. And it was clearly stated that he will again be beaten. And sorry. Just correlate it with our life and your life incidences. If we are humiliated by teacher in the classroom, the desire for revenge is lifetime. Are you getting my point? If we are humiliated by our parents in front of other relatives, we don't like it at all. And we also continue to have a grudge against them lifetime. Now, here was a man who had received a beating many times in public. And still you can bounce back. And remember, when the beating is received, it does cause your body a lot of pain. It is not like that there is a gentle touch on your skin. Are you getting my point? So, with that kind, not to allow your self-esteem to crumble is a very big challenge. It's a very big challenge not to allow your self-esteem to crumble. Clear, sir? So, it is... You need to be a person of different mental strength to be able to do it. So, I have described all attitude behavior links for you. There are two diagrams which I will draw, flow charts. They will be about the theoretical presentation of whatever we have put in the tabular form. So, let us see that also. And then we'll take up last section of attitude, functions of attitude. जो मेन है ना प्लेयर वो कॉग्निटिव और अफेक्टिव ही है. एक्शन टेंडेंसी कंपोनेंट तो उनका रिजल्टेंट है. नो इट विल बी इन द लाइन ऑफ फाइनल पोजीशन यू टेक. यू कैन अलाउ योर हार्ट टू डोमिनेट योर हेड और यू कैन अलाउ योर हेड टू डोमिनेट योर हार्ट. बट फॉर मोस्ट पीपल मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स मैटर्स ऑफ हार्ट डोमिनेट देयर हेड. दैट इज व्हाई पीपल फॉल इन लव दो दे शुड